The hotel business is booming in Macao, China, during the country's Spring Festival. Andy Wu, president of Travel Industry Council of Macao, says hotels are nearly 90% booked. According to Wu, hotel rates during Spring Festival ranges between $253 and $379 per night, much higher than usual. Still, Wu estimates that Macao's visitor arrivals during the period will increase by 10% year on year.